this is loser's quarters, if I remember correctly. Shihman, throwing out the eggs! Killing Cobr. Standard combo there by Cobr. Anything Cobr will do as Falcon is standard. Doesn't really like to go much for the fancy stuff. Nice shield poke there by Shihman. That was a great awareness by him because Cobr was angling his shield upwards, and then Shihman was able to get the shield poke with the down tilt. Shihman didn't DI because he thought he would be landing on stage, but little did he know he was off stage. Standard combo. Not quite closing it out, but putting him in a good position. Cobr just SDs. Classic. It didn't matter though. He was still able to close it out. Cobr just wanted to throw out some entertainment out there with the immediate run off the stage to down our SD. Nice upper chamber there by Cobr. Realizing that Shihman's DI is pushing him too close to him, and so Cobr turns around, continues the upper combo. Yeah, Cobr. Cobr is really familiar with this matchup, mostly because of Janitor's Yoshi. And he knows the matchup all too well. And also, like, he, I don't know. Nice combo. Shihman. Oh, does not go for the forward air. Cobr spaces out the egg, but Shihman able to punish him. Nice combo there. Shihman able to bring it close to the last stock. This might be the game right here. Oh, nice DI, but not able to get it. Shihman takes game two over Cobr. Gets a little more support coaching from Dunks. And then it looks like we got. No one's helping Cobr. Cobr helps himself. He self-analyzes the match. tells himself, do better. Nice combo there, but Shihman easily takes the first stock. Oh, Cobr gets a little too greedy off stage there with the up air. Yeah, nice wait there by Cobr on attack on the side flat. Well, most low-level Falcons, they would just throw out the aerials immediately and not waiting for the tech on the side platform. That's for any character, it's not just for Yoshi. Whenever people are waiting on the side platform to get for the tech, most low-level Falcons would just throw out an aerial and then miss due to the invincibility. Cobr playing the game all these years and knows a lot of tricks. Ooh, that was really fast and near to up tilt. Yeah, no jump. He hit the jump for all that last time. Oh, we got the character switch from Shihman. Nice up tilt there by Cobr. Oh wait, what? Alright, is this the Cobr? Are we seeing the Cobr Kirby? Oh, this is a Cobr Kirby. That's the name switch. I don't know. Looks like Cobr didn't want the Falcon, did I at all? Really unsafe. Cobr was too high off from that up air. Shihman got a little bit too greedy and loses a whole fresh spot. And Cobr capitalizes. Show me a move. Cobr is showing no mercy. Down on the neutral B. Taking it to bringing it back to last stock. This could be Shihman's potential tournament stock, and Cobr flubs the edge guard. Shihman able to able to find a standard opportunity. No. Oh, that will that kill? Yeah. Shihman forces it to game five. Both players deciding what to do. Looks like we get. Oh, it looks like we'll have. We'll be getting the Falcon Ditto. We're going to bring game five. If you want to try it. Nice combo. Oh, bad timing there, but Shihman. Keep stealthy. Cobr not looking too good on this Falcon Ditto matchup. Shihman getting a little greedy. Gets NorCal at third. No, that won't lead to a kill, but it'll be test cards, but it won't lead to anything. Let's see if we get a standard here from Cobr. No standard. Oh, down to him. Interesting option. Pivot up, tipper up here. Cobr bringing it back, taking the stock lead. Oh, misses the ledge on the ledge grabs right there. Oh, I guess tipper up air. Really unsafe. Shihman. Oh, going for a brutal down air combo. Oh, nice DI. Oh, really great DI there by Shihman. Getting away from the combo. Still off stage though. Oh, nice spacing. Down tilt. Down smash. What is he doing? Oh! Last stock, last game. That's how it's been for all these matches so far. It's the only way to go out. Oh! All it takes is one grab. Oh! Oh! Cobr not taking any chances, gets the down air. Taking the game off. Taking the south, Shihman.